Hey guys, what is up? I hope you're all having a great start to your week. Sorry, I haven't been posting very much. I have had a pretty busy couple weeks with my business and with just things at work that had to be switched around. So yeah, I haven't been able to really do any content, do any videos. So this video is just of kind of what I did for this week. Little tidbits here and there, and just some of today even. So yeah, without further ado, let's get to the video. Look at that. Oh, it's so nice, Diesel.
It's so nice.
I know. Finally, they are digging it out. About time. So I didn't realize that I wasn't filming when I was telling you exactly what I was talking about with finally they're digging it up. Well, it's been a couple of years and the creek kind of got overgrown. So the water actually flooded our yard a couple of years ago. And they are supposed to be digging it up, which now they are, thankfully. They haven't done our side yet, so I'm hoping that they do soon. But they're finally digging it out, so I'm hoping that's gonna help, but we'll see. But I'll post a few videos of kind of just what happened that day. Not bad today. It's a little cold. I think it's about -9 degrees Celsius, but there's no wind, which is awesome. So it's not cold, but you still feel cold. I've had a few days off, so I've been getting some stuff down around my house, editing a wedding I just did this last weekend. I've been editing that up a little bit, and I also just did, almost fell, boat to a lake, Barrier Lake, if anybody knows where that is. And I did some family photos there. Beautiful spot, and beautiful photos, beautiful family. It was awesome. He's looking at me like I'm an idiot. If you guys know of anything you would like me to post,
I don't know if you can see, but Missy's in the window.
Phoebe, this is our other cat, little Steve. Oh. Don't run him over, dog. He hides there so the dog doesn't get him.
Hi, buddy. How are you? Yeah?
Aw, he's such a good boy. Hey guys, what is up? Hope you're all having a good day so far. Today I am going to get my hair done. It is going to get cut and I'm thinking it's going to get colored. I don't know if anybody else is like me, but you go from color to color like all the time because you don't know which one to go with. I used to be like really, really, really blonde, and then I kind of went dark brunette, and then I did brown and highlights of blonde, and I don't even know where to go, but I think this time I'm gonna go for a light brown just to see what that looks like, or maybe the hairdresser has something in mind. I can't make up my mind. I am done, you guys. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. I just love how much more lighter it is. It gives it a little more volume and definitely looks a lot more healthier.
Hey guys, how's it going? Hope you're all having a good day so far. And hope you're having a good start to your week. It is very bright out here, so I am wearing my sunglasses. It's actually a very, very nice day. Like, honestly, our winter has been very, very mild, which I am very happy for. But now that it's March, I call this, like, the month of hell. Because this is usually where, or the devil month is also what I call it. Because this is where it'll get really warm, then it'll be freezing. And then it'll get really warm, and then we'll get a blizzard. And it's just like a big mix-up.
Okay, I have a low car for one thing, so these drifts seem huge to me because my car does not like to go over them. Like, it'll go over, but then it gets stuck or I spin out, and then it all gets caked in the tires. So, fun.
Okay, so well, I'm running to town first. I am going to go do a bottle deposit and get a few groceries that I need until Friday. And if I get home and my dog is still not home, we're gonna have to go look for him. Ever since they've been digging up the creek, he's kind of been with the backhoe, I think is what it's called. Excavator, sorry. Been with the excavator, so he's probably wherever that thing is. Oh. I'm gonna have to get a GPS for this dog. Okay. Sorry, I'm eating chips. This is cheat day for me. So we are now just going through Lackert because I need to get on the north road from our place because I want to drive that way and see if our dog is in their yard. Because a while ago, my neighbor messaged me telling me that our dog was over there, so I was like, oh, you little shit. But like I said before, he's never left the house really at all. He goes to the creek, but ever since they've been digging out, now he like goes and runs around in the creek. So I am assuming that is where he is, if he is still there. He might have gone back home now.
Laughter for you. You drive by her and she's gone, and I'm like, but town. So lots of people don't really know where Lackford is, and same with Pleasantdale. Well, that's because they're off the highway and they're pretty much hidden by trees. So in that case, it's a little hard to actually know where it is. Yeah. So I just kind of want to be real with you guys for a minute. Lots of people think that YouTube is a business, and it's not. Like, yes, lots of YouTubers that are famous make money off YouTube, and I mean, awesome, like, good for you guys, like, that's amazing. For me, it's not about making money. I actually just really, really like making videos, and I actually find that I'm becoming more confident and more okay with, like, talking publicly, like, conversating better. Like, before, I'm very, very shy. Like, when it comes to talking, I'll say hi, hello, and then I'm kind of done. I don't know why. For some reason, videoing has made me, I guess, express myself more and not be afraid to really put myself out there. A lot of people will not do that. Like, I'm not going to give you the intel of my personal life. Like, no. So you're just gonna kind of get tidbits of just kind of what I do randomly on a daily basis. Some of this stuff I've showed you guys is what I do on a daily basis. So yeah, so I just want to let you guys know that I'm not here for views, because I know I am not gonna get near as much as views as I'd probably want to, or if I were to even make money. But like I said, I'm not really on YouTube for that. I'm more on it just to entertain you guys, give you something that's like real and somebody from Saskatchewan down to earth kind of video. Okay, so we are coming up to our neighbor's yard where he was the other day. And we will see if he's here, because I think I see the excavator.
can see, he's I don't know if you can see him working in there, but he's in there.
So Diesel could be there. Let's see, is he in the neighbor's yard?
Be walking down the creek looking for him.
Oh, now he's in his house. You shithead.
Well, the little bugger's back, hey? You need to stay in the yard. Okay. I'm not sure how long this will be because I'm only wearing a sweater. It's all I feel like wearing, okay? That's it.
Boy. Ready?
Good boy! And now you bring it back here!
Seriously?
I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, cause I know then you'll see we can be true, we can be true. I want you to see what so real, I want you to see that this is a love that we both feel, that we both feel. And how will we ever know if the love will ever grow without trying, without trying? And how will we ever see if we are meant to be?
I like me some Stevie cuddles. Oh, you're full of mud. He went all over the... Oh, no. Oh, look at that. He's so cute. You're so snotty, but you're so cute. Huh? This guy's like... What are you, 13? You old as balls, hey? Yeah. He's old as balls. Aren't ya? Yeah. Look at his eyes. Look at the camera. Look at the camera, buddy. These green, piercing eyes. That is it for today. I hope you liked that video. Make sure to go smash that like button. Make sure to subscribe so you can stay tuned for more videos and get notified as I post them. But other than that, hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day. Hopefully I'll post again soon, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.